It's no measure of good health to be well adjusted in a profoundly sick society. My sons have had a spiritual allergic reaction to the toxic world that we live in.
There are no good or bad drugs. There are just good or bad policies. Actually, there's some substances out there that could be part of the solution. One of these solutions could be psychedelic-assisted therapy.
And cannabis. Everyone's always talked about of poor drug users. It's this lack of autonomy. It's like, well, actually, people are using these substances because they're working.
I ended up having, in 10 days, had 3 ceremonial doses of iboga. My depression and suicidal ideation had switched off after one evening spent with this medicine. I felt completely blocked, I felt trapped. And after sitting with this medicine, I could see a way forward. Hope returned.
She lifted my head and held under my chin and sang in my face. Sang and I felt a change on a cellular level in my body. You know, the tears changed, something changed from pain to love. I understood then that there's no amount of talk therapy can touch that kind of stuff. It's magic. These medicines are magic.
I would also like to work towards a future, maybe where one day we can go out, we can connect to nature, we can harvest our own medicines, and we can bring them back and use them in legal ceremony in a meaningful way. That's the future I would like to see.